You're seeing for the first time UW researchers in Madison studying a piece of coronavirus DNA created in a lab. They're trying to save lives. We asked if there's any danger of spreading the deadly virus.
What's the risk to the public with the coronavirus that you're studying here?
The work that we do doesn't use a live virus, and so there is no risk from what we're doing here that anything we'll do causes any further infection due to this research.
The goal of the research being done at this laboratory on the UW-Madison campus is to create a vaccine or an antiviral drug to fight the coronavirus.
In the hope that we can identify a small molecule drug that might be effective across a broad number of coronaviruses as a way to treat coronavirus infection.
Also in Madison, samples from those suspected of having coronavirus in Wisconsin. A team of about 40 microbiologists at the Wisconsin State Laboratory of Hygiene are repackaging them to be sent for testing at the Centers for Disease Control.
Does it make you nervous that potential coronavirus samples are being sent here and you're having to repackage them?
That's a great question. No, because we have all of the necessary biosafety and biosecurity in place here.
Is it going to be possible soon for the State Lab of Hygiene to test for coronavirus here?
Yes, so relatively soon we'll be able to test for patients here in Wisconsin.
In-state testing means faster treatment. In Madison, Terry Sater, WISN 12 News.
The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention is expected to send coronavirus test kits in a couple of weeks. The state lab hopes to begin in-state testing sometime next month.